I moved to the United States with my husband and two children. Sadly, my marriage ended and my husband moved away, leaving me to provide for myself and my children on a teacher's income. Every minute of my day is spent working or caring for my children. One night, I was invited to join a group of co-workers after work. While we were out, someone slipped a drug into my drink. A co-worker and I woke up in a hotel room several hours later. We didn't remember much, but we knew we had been sexually assaulted. I became pregnant as a result. I was already a single mother of two. How could I handle another child without support? It seems abortion was my best answer. When I came to St. John's Paul Second Life Center, Sandra listened. She never judged me. She told me I wasn't alone and promised the center would be there every step of the way. When I saw my baby's heart on the sonogram, I realized my child was already alive. I knew it wasn't her fault. A child is a miracle of life and a gift from God, no matter how she was conceived. The staff and volunteers of St. John's Paul Second Life Center have helped me in every possible way. They are understanding. They always have a smile, an open heart. I am so thankful for the gift of my second daughter. I've told the ladies at the center that one day I want to volunteer so that I can help other women realize they are strong, they are not alone, and that the child they carry is a great blessing. Thank you for supporting this place of hope, compassion, and unconditional love.